The banks established mechanisms for cost sharing and co-financing of investment projects a year ago. Since then, they have co-financed 5 projects, including a natural gas pipeline in Azerbaijan. The banks also said in a joint statement that they are discussing more projects to be co-financed this year and next.